Alright guys, more Division 2. Going to do a side mission here. This MLK library. I think this is one of the ones that was in the beta. I'm pretty sure. Although it's seems to be a different way in. Don't remember all this. So, let's see what happens. Oh yeah. So in the beta you came in through here. This left hand side, there's been... I think that's right, it's kind of been redone. So what? Snipe. Where are the community members? Upstairs? I don't really remember this. Oh yeah. Right, okay. Got a bad feeling about this. As I normally do. Alright. Oh no.
All hostages are deceased.
Damn.
I gotta kill them all, huh? Wrong thing. Is he gonna... Nonsense. Ah, bad shot.
Just got a report of activity on the roof. See if you can find a way up there.
Always flipping activity on the roof. I think we'll go elevator. Might have done a video on this, the MLK library, last time. With the beta, I mean. Just to see the differences, you know. Oh, I do remember this. That wasn't at night time, I don't think. Bit of a gonna wait for my just wait. Holy moly. It took a while to flip and kick in. Maybe one of the heavily armored guys. Always reload. Another one over there, is that? Oh! I need that med kit. One more. Can't get hit. Oh, no. Woohoo! Have to time it right. Thank you. Sugar. Oh, come on.
Search for survivors. They may be hiding.
Thank God.
We'll stay here until it's safe, then head to the theater.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Agent requesting backup.
Any restock munition crates? Nope. By one. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Did he die, or? Ah! Always down to the last guy, isn't it?
Whoo! It's good you got there when you did.
Nice!
This could have turned out tragic. I'll ask Odessa to send a patrol to escort the survivors.
Right. Another good one. Another level up. Jolly good. Where am I going? Right the way I came. Alright. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. As always, make sure you hit that like button. Really appreciate it. And hit the subscribe and notification bell if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Again, just really enjoying the game. Looks incredible. Locked in 75 frames per second. Probably more, but my screen is at that. so smooth. Just had another update for the game actually today, so I don't know whether that it's actually above 75. It's really smooth, really like just really nice buttery gameplay. Hope you guys are well anyway. Enjoying watching and enjoying playing, and take it easy. I'll see you in the next one.